let's compare wire strippers. We have the Husky 6 in 1, Milwaukee 6 in 1, and the Kleintool. Let's look at the Husky. It's not spring-loaded and not that easy to open. And now the Milwaukee 6 in 1. It's so easy to open because of the spring inside the handles. And it has a lock. And now the Klein, no spring, no lock, but it does have a crimper. You manually have to open this door. This is twice the price off the Milwaukee and with less features. I give the win to the Milwaukee for all the added features and benefits that the pros need. This is so much smoother, you can see how it flows. Thanks for watching.